What is up, guys? Electric Light Orchestra, Mr. Blue Sky, a popular song, guys. P-O-P-U-L-A-R. Okay. So, I'm about to chill out, vibe out, and experience it, man, with my body and my soul and my butthole. I really gotta stop talking like that. I really do. Okay, anyways, guys, Electric Light Orchestra. Let's just check it out. Actually, you know what? I'll check it out. So, 3, 2, 1. That was like a jet. Jet taking off to my space home. Space home. Sounds very familiar to me. Is this song played on movies? Oh, they have a great sound. This is a, just a good, happy, upbeat song. Don't you guys agree with me? This is a good song to take acid to, right, guys? You druggies. This is sort of trippy in a way. Everybody's watching you, guys. That was pretty cool. Imagine hearing that in the 70s. Crazy. These guys seem like they were ahead of their time. Like they're from the future, man. What an amazing song right here. Straight amazing. Was this going into another song or something? It's the outro, I guess, guys. going into heaven. Rock on. So, guys, that was my first time listening to Electric Light Orchestra. I mean, there is an odd similarity. I feel like I have heard it, but I'm not even positive on that. I don't even know what I even ate for breakfast this morning. I can't even say it. I ate some ass. Kidding. Laughed my ass off. I'm going to stop saying that after I say kidding, laugh my ass off. That is so stupid for me to even say. Looks like I have a Christmas sweater on. Like I'm getting ready for Christmas. Stupid hoodie looking all stupid. That looks a little better actually. Okay. So that was my first time, guys, listening to Electric Light Orchestra. Like I said, this song, it felt like it was ahead of its time. In the 70s, all these weird sounds with their voices. The highs, the lows, the east, the west, the cool vibing sound. I feel like this would be a fantastic song just to get ripped to, man. Just drunk. You're hanging out on the, what do you guys do back then? Hanging on the lakes. It'd be really cool, this song, to listen to back in the day. What was your guys' first time ever hearing this song? What was it like? Was it mind-blowing to you guys? Hearing this song back in the 70s. Let me know, guys. Anyways, you guys should subscribe. Please do that. I mean, I say it all the time. You guys never do, man. If you are a subscriber, or if you are a person who's watched multiple of my reactions, and you like me, right? You keep watching me, so why don't you just subscribe to me? Yeah, anyways, have a good night. Good day. Peace out.